Yep, this looks like a king's castle, all right. Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to it.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Yeah.
His Majesty hasn't grown at all. No, not in the slightest. How can we make him bigger? I don't know. We're too dumb to figure that out. Sure is a cutie, though.
We will protect the king with our very lives. Don't give them a single inch!
All hail the king!
This is our beloved nation!
Is this their king?
Toopy, that's an android. A Yorha-type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
Toopy!
To 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B. Yeah. Damn, she got away. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Whether in wind or rain, thunder or snow, even amidst the rising flames of war. They were always together. They never understood why. And yet they spent their lives nestled together. Forever. Forever and ever.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Gate Pascal opened for us.
Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
Stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Thank you.
2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
I know it's our job and all, but these Resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of... gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the Resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true. I can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What, not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map.
Look.
That's A2's handiwork, I bet. But I'm not picking up any sign of A2 herself. Huh? What in the world?
Pod, help me out here.
Analysis. It is believed to be a data log related to Yorha Unit A2.
What's the data?
The data log has been irreparably damaged. Further analysis is impossible.
Why do a bunch of machines have A2's data?
A2B? I'm picking up other reactions. We should check them out. Okay, I think that's the last of the data chips.
Pod, analyze and collate the information from those chips.
Analysis complete. Data set contains information about Yorha Unit A2. Collating with data from other chips. Stand by. Collation complete. The contained data is a debriefing report for the Pearl Harbor descent undertaken during the 14th Machine War.
No kidding.
That operation was carried out by the Yorha generation that came before us, right? Anyway, mission complete, I suppose. Let's get back to the resistance camp. Wonder what that was all about. Something must have been up between Anemone and A2.
Some things just aren't easy to talk about, especially for a soldier who's been fighting that long.
I guess so.
9S, you...
Huh?
You might understand yourself someday.
Right.